The yoga mat I'm using today for my core yoga is from Decathlon. It is lightweight and very easy to use.
Looking at out here, exhale, chest up, inhale down, exhale up. Just pretend you're on your own. Just install these four seats. If you want, you can breathe in through the nose, and you can breathe out through the mouth. You can also find your way into the tempo that feels right for you. So you can explore moving a little slow sometimes, a little quicker other times. But just keep coordinating the movements with the breath so you maintain the integrity of the vinyasa. Last few of these, we'll say last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, bring your knees together. Grab the shin, squeeze the knees in. Go ahead and rock and roll all the way up to seated. Hands behind your fingers forward. Bring your knees into your chest. Slow the legs out. Bring your legs. Inhale out. Exhale in. On your own, just keep flowing here. And as we strengthen the core, keep this in mind. You're not only strengthening the abdominal wall, but from a yoga perspective, the core is connected to our power, our self-esteem, and also our willpower. So when we have that strong self-esteem, we're no longer limited by our own fears, the fears that hold us back. So let's strengthen the outer core, but let's also strengthen the inner core as well. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, bring the soles of the feet together, toes forward, heels in. Grab the feet, little break for you. Take an inhale, lift up, and exhale, come down. Just a tiny little break. So hit it while you can. Good, that's it. Come back up. Hands to the outer knees, close the knees together. And then we'll come straight into bow pose. So go ahead and float the shins off the ground. Extend the hands straight out in front of you. Chest up, head back. So this becomes a little isometric hold. So this helps us to really strengthen what we call the transverse abdominis. If you want to work those legs so we're straight, feel free. Just bring the hands together. Interlace all the fingers except the indexes. And then go ahead and twist all the way over towards the right. Keeping that breath steady. Keeping that face soft. Good. Let's stroke it all the way over to the left. Breath steady, mind steady. Finding that calm in the storm. Good. Now come down the middle. Spread the hands a little wide. Take an inhale, lift everything up. Exhale, come all the way down to the mat. Grab a shin, squeeze the knees in for a moment. Give your low back a little rock side to side. And moving right along, legs straight out in front. Reach the arms up over your head, take an inhale there. On the exhale, right leg up, arms out, reach and twist. Inhale down. Exhale, other side. On your own, continue to flow there. Just keep it moving, keep it flowing. If you're new to the core, you have to take breaks. Take breaks, don't beat yourself up. Just do what you can do. And gradually over time, your muscles will start adapting. And it'll become more and more of an easy thing. So again, trust the process of being challenged. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Reach, good. Bend the knees, feet flat on the floor, the width of the hips. Lift the chest up, extend the arms out, palms down, and then start reaching side to side. So now we get into those side abdominals, getting into those obliques. Keep that chest up. Just keep switching side to side. As you start to feel that burn, trust that burn. They call it the solar plexus for a good reason, because this is where that solar energy resides. Keep pulsing side to side. How you doing over there, Mark?
Good.
Feeling good?
Feeling great.
She's feeling great. I'm not feeling so great, but I'm trying. Good. Keep reaching side to side. We'll say it last. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Round the shin. Squeeze and ease in. Rock and roll all the way up to seated. Flip those legs around. Get down onto your belly. No time for waste. We call this the forearm plank. So come up onto those forearms. You can interlace the fingers if you want. But you can keep your hands flat or lift on the shoulders. And we're going to be here for 60 seconds. See if you can just hold here. Stand back through your heels. Reach out for your arms. Drive down through your forearms so you're not sitting into those shoulders. Keep that breath flowing.
Cranking on your head and neck.
to the sky, extending arms straight out front. Lift that chest up, hold there, last 5, 4, 3, 2, reach for 1, and exhale, bend the knees into the chest. Both feet flat on the floor, the width of the hips, and then bridge pose. Lift those hips, let the shoulders underneath the upper back, and after all that contracting and squeezing through the belly, just allow your belly muscles to soften and relax. Oh man, you do that every day, you definitely will be ready for bathing soon season. Take an inhale there, come up onto the toes, lift those hips up, and exhale, release onto the back, Shavasana, lift the legs, let the arms open out wide, stay 7 moments here, feel that vibrancy in your core. You guys, you made it officially. We're going to say that this core class is now complete. Thanks for showing up and joining us. Be consistent, be inspired, and we'll see you next time. All right, hope you enjoyed that core class. Thanks for tuning in today.